up, folks? My first video, I guess, of an attempt at a vlog. So here we are, just, you know, driving around. Got my Tim Hortons, and yeah. So I don't know where I'm gonna go or what I'm gonna do, or even what I'm gonna talk about. It's more just like a test to make sure, you know, everything works. I've got music on, so hopefully it doesn't get, you know, flagged or whatever. And I need to turn some heat on because it's fucking cold out. But yeah, hope everybody's having a good one whenever they're fucking watching this. Who knows? And that's gonna be a little high, so I'm gonna have to find a sweet spot so the fan doesn't like drown out my voice. And yeah, so well, this is gonna be tough because I don't know what to talk about. Well, let's start with streaming. I haven't really been streaming a whole lot, as you can tell. You know, just I don't know. There's not a whole lot of games out there right now. I've been playing Destiny and some Truck and Sims of sorts. Let's pick up this one. So where we're at now, this is Main Street of Moncton. Yes, sir. Main Street. I think it's Main Street. Yeah, it's Main Street. I haven't actually been down here for a while, so I guess I'm fucked. There's no street markings, guys. I can't see. So yeah, I haven't been streaming a whole lot, I'm just not sure what to stream. I mean, I should just stream what I'm playing, but, you know, I don't know, it's a combination of not knowing what to stream and feeling like shit at the same time, so it's fun. What are they building here? Is this like a parking garage? I think so. I really don't know. There's just not a whole lot going on. I'm really looking forward to the Division 2 coming out. It looks promising. I tried a little bit of Anthem yesterday, and it wasn't that great. It's just like a buggy mess, and I don't know. I'm not a big fan of the gameplay itself. Seems very console-ish. So, in case you're wondering what we're parked under, it is a train bridge. Choo-choo. But we'll just go right straight down Main Street. I don't know where I'll go from there. Who knows? Hopefully the microphone on this camera will pick up my voice, because it's a pretty shitty microphone, a pretty shitty camera in general. I just basically used it for when I used to go fishing, but who knows? I have no fucking idea, dude. We'll see, though. Yeah, back to streaming. I'm definitely going to be streaming some of the Division, assuming my computer can handle it. I know, like, the Division 1 is really shitty in terms of, computer performance, at least for me. So, we'll see how that goes. Hopefully it's good, but, you know I need a new computer. Some upgrades. It's been a while since I've been down here. There's like a sushi place on the right, and there's a sushi place on the left. I didn't even know there were sushi places in Moncton. Holy fuck! What is that shit? Where's this guy from? From Severn Island. Interesting. Not really, but, you know. Thank you. So yeah, not much going on in terms of the whole streaming or even playing that many games. It's more or less just trying to have some fun, man. Sometimes you do, and sometimes you do or don't. I do need to make a more conscious effort of streaming, because it's, it's not good, man. It's not good. So, that was basically all of Main Street. How exciting. What a poppin' Main Street we've got. It's narrow and made of brick. But that's really about it. There's more like development in other places in Moncton that people even give a shit about. Nobody goes to Main Street. There's no parking. Who'd go to Main Street? There's no, never parking in Main Street. Where am I gonna go from here? If I keep going, it goes to the French part, Dieppe. Who wants to go to Dieppe? I don't know French. I live here. What else is going on? What else can we talk about? I gotta make this somehow interesting. The drive itself isn't gonna do it, right? It's a frozen mess everywhere. That said, though, I honestly have no idea where to go or what to do. I can go on the highway. That's exciting, right? You guys, right? Right? No? Okay. I'm hoping, like, maybe we'll see, like, some crazy accidents or something, and, you know, we'll see some kind of cool shit. But I guess the more uneventful, the better. For everybody involved, please no rear enderino. Open her up, guys. Put her in high gear. Hopefully, like, the wind noise and shit doesn't drown out my voice as well. Again, we'll have to see. But I think it would be better if I had, like, a proper camera and maybe, like, a proper microphone or something. But, like, that's just a matter on if this is worth even. Holy fuck, this car is so small! Chevy Spark. Man, it's busy around here. What the fuck? What time is it? It's like 3 o'clock. On a weekend.